Howdy, Matheus Calache here, speaking from Amsterdam. Today I'm gonna play a song called Falling in Love by Aerosmith. The song was released in the album Nine Lives in 1997, if I'm not wrong. And this album has some other great songs, such as Nine Lives, of course, Hole in My Soul, Taste of India, Pink as well. It's another very famous song in this album. And I'll be playing with this Ibanez. It's a Japanese Ibanez from 1991. Yeah, I think that's right. I'll try to do my humble interpretation of this song. It's not 100% accurate as it's recorded by Aerosmith. But yeah, I'll do my best. It's a great song. I hope you enjoy as well. And stay safe. Keep rocking.